things starts to get interesting when people start to have similar thoughts, similar feelings that are kind of offered to them by the screenwriters who try to control, more or less, that's what they do, to control what the audience is thinking and feeling. So in this way, kind of, I metaphorically, I say that a director is kind of like a DJ, but a BJ, right? It's like a brain jockey in a way. So they can orchestrate, like a conductor, direct audience responses.